Hi Leo, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 28th August to the 3rd of September. I'm going to look at this time period for the sun sign, moon sign, rising sign of Leo and what they are going to go through. What are the pertinent energies coming in at this time in your life? So in your environment, what I see is the Fool and the Ten of Cups. So there will be a step or something in your environment where you will have to take a leap of faith. So some risky situation or a risky decision for your full happiness, for benefit of all, that kind of situation is impending in your life. So basically it could be a start of business. You don't know the end of this, but you have this faith that the benefit will come to you, the satisfaction will come to you with this new start. So this could be a new start in your relationship, it could be a new start in your job or career or business, or it could be a new start in your living situation. You could be moving to a new land, you could be moving to a new house, could be deciding to do something which is new and risky in this time period, but you have this faith that it will give you your dreams come, it will make your dreams come true. So this is in the environment. You are very confident and you are in the King of Wands energy. So this is your energy. This king has the power of passion. This king takes decision with what they have in their mind, and they also go with feeling. So your feeling is that what you have set out to do will work out. So Ten of Pentacles is in your vision. You want a long-term situation to work out for you. This could be a long-term, like I said, in your job, work. Some of you are changing your job. Some of you are changing your house. Some of you are changing the land you live in. Some of you are taking this big decision, taking that leap of faith for your long-term future. And however, you were going through or you are still going through difficulties. You are going through difficulties of Five of Pentacles and Five of Wands. Things are not easy to change. But let me tell you, when we see five and five in tarot, this means time of change, time of radicalism. So basically, radical changes are taking place and that is keeping you on your toes. You are in some kind of situation that has obstructions or obstacles. Some of you could be feeling a pinch on your pocket. Some of you are feeling there is some lack in your lives. Some of you are feeling lack of funds in this time period, but angels are asking you to have hope. This situation is going to work out for you. Very soon, progress will be seen. With the Three of Pentacles, you will have the help and support of other people. So whether you are going through whatever the circumstances that has brought you to this tarot channel, it is saying that have hope, things will be sorted out for you, your wishes will be fulfilled and progress will take place very soon. You will hear some news, and with the Three of Pentacles, your problems will be recognized by others and they are going to forward the help, or some of you will be recognized for your work and people will come in and see. Suppose you have opened a new shop, people will definitely see what you are selling. They are going to come back to you. So very soon there will be an entry of a prosperous situation. A person or a situation is coming in with the Knight of Swords. So Knight of Swords is a fast energy. In this week, there will be some decision regarding your money coming in, loan coming in, grant coming in. Someone is coming in and with that sword, they are going to spread prosperity. So there is going to be a quick change, a quick decision that will be taken with the help of Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy, or you could be having that in your chart with the Eight of Pentacles. You are going to work very hard in this time period to make something work. So in detail, you are going to work very hard and put each block piece in the puzzle, which is going to ultimately, you are going to complete it. So the situation that has gaps will be filled in with your hard work. So with the Star and the Temperance energy, things are going to come back into balance for you. So have hope with the Temperance, have patience. Things are going to work out for you. This is a very fortunate combination. So if you have any doubts in this time regarding your love, regarding your money, regarding your professional situation, things are going to work out for you. Cards are positive in this time period. So judgment will happen with the Lovers card. So good decisions will be made in this time period. Realistically, things will be appraised and situations or intervention from the universe will come to you, which will lead you towards peace. So harmonious situations in love can take place. You can hear good news regarding your love life. If your person was, ignoring you or there were fights happening, things are going to work out. Once again, you are going to feel, satisfied with your love life. So, your energy will be very defensive in this time period. Underlying energy is of defense, warding off challenges, but you are in the warrior spirit. The King of Wands is now fighting away their problems. And with the Ten of Wands, your long journey of, obstacles, your long journey of, disadvantage is ending in this time period. So once again, I'm telling you, if you have seen failures in the past, if you have seen problems in the past, this time with your patience, your perseverance, you are going to succeed. So with the Empress card, definitely many of you are going to become mothers or parents, or you are going to deal well with your situation, grow organically, launch new businesses, launch new things in life. Stability will come back to you because you have learned your lessons. So some of you will be getting some compensation with the Six of Pentacles. Money situation will come back into balance. There is going to be an entry of a new opportunity that is going to be safe and secure, giving you long-term situation in your life which you wanted. And with the Judgment, it's telling us that good news, good situation, good decision, and things will be in your favor, and divine intervention has taken place in your life, which has made you work towards something all the more, and that is going to fetch you some good results. That is what angels are saying. So Judgment is coming twice in this, and Lovers, so good decisions will be made. So what is difficult here is the Nine of Wands. This is, you feel like giving up. You feel like giving up when things become difficult. But you know that saying, when the going gets tough, the tough gets going. So you are made of different material, Leo, and you will be able to get through this. And with the Queen of Pentacles as advantage, someone of the sign of Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, someone who is very nurturing, caring, or your attitude towards things will change in this time period. You will not remain anymore unattached. You will be practical and you will be looking at long-term solutions. So long-term situations will work out for you. That's your advantage. So what's coming to you is a gift, benefit from someone. There is going to be the path will open up for you. Light will be seen by you. Courthouses, so you could be getting permits, or you will be visiting government buildings for signing contracts. A house could be in the mix. Some of you are acquiring a house or selling or buying, whatever you are doing. You are planning for your future. You are planning your long term in terms of love or in terms of your life. You could be concerned or you could be thinking about something that concerns you. A mature man, I could be reading for a mature man, or you are dealing with a mature man. So there is this, these energies in terms of pictures. These are very powerful pictures. These are coming in for you: a house, a visit to a government building, a gift benefit, a long-term situation seeing resolution, and that you had planned. This was your dream, which is coming true. So in terms of love, there is a wedding that could be taking place, or wedding situation is working out. Let your friends help you in this time period if you are feeling any lack. Children could be affecting your love life in this time period. Let go of control issues in this time. It is telling you, allow this situation to unfold naturally. Religious factors in your marriage or in your situation could be important. Your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. So some of you are facing that. Allow this situation to unfold naturally. Your love life is being affected by children. Ask for and accept support from others, and this situation could be involving marriage. So this is what I have for you, Leo. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through difficult situations and they cannot solve it, you can contact me for a personal reading. I can show you the path, but these readings are prepaid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me through the email ID in the description box. You can also join this channel by looking up the membership link and paying a small fee to be a member of this channel. And if you don't want to get into any monetary exchange, then you just have to subscribe to the channel. The subscriber button is there just below this video. You just have to subscribe and you will be able to watch all the readings that I post for you free. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.